गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, हमने अभी तक किया था इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक स्पेक्ट्रम, इसकी वेवलेंथ और फ्रीक्वेंसी कर ली थी। अब हम देखेंगे कि जो हमारे पास इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक स्पेक्ट्रम होता है, ठीक है, ये जैसे डिफरेंट टाइप के हमारे पास क्या थे, वेव्स थे, रेडियो वेव, माइक्रोवेव, इंफ्रारेड, विजिबल, अल्ट्रा वायलेट, एक्सरे एंड गामा रेस, है ना। इनके हमने क्या देखनी है, अब यूजेस देखने हैं, ठीक है। ये हमारे पास क्या था, इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक स्पेक्ट्रम था। तो फर्स्ट है गामा रेस। गामा रे हैव द शॉर्टेस्ट वेवलेंथ एंड हाईएस्ट फ्रिक्वेंसी इन द इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक स्पेक्ट्रम। इट इज जनरेटेड बाय चेंज इन एनर्जी लेवल इन द न्यूक्लियस। गामा रेस को हम कैसे बना देंगे, चेंज इन एनर्जी लेवल इन द न्यूक्लियस। सम रेडियो एक्टिव सब्सटेंसेज एंड सर्टन न्यूक्लियर रिएक्शन प्रोड्यूस गामा रेस बिकॉज ऑफ देयर ग्रेट पेनिट्रेटिंग एबिलिटी। गामा रेस कैन कॉज सीरियस इलनेस। हाउएवर When used to control condition, gamma ray is useful in cancer treatment. Uses of gamma rays: kill cancer cell, study the nucleus in atom. Gamma rays are the highest energy electromagnetic wave. They usually come from radioactive element or stars. Uses include killing cancer cell, making picture of the brain, inspection tool in industry. X-rays. X-ray is generated by rapid declaration of fast-moving electron, change in energy of innermost orbital electron. X-ray are used for diagnostic tool in dentistry and medicine. Doctors, dentist can examine the condition of person, bones, the root of this teeth or the state of other inner part of the body. Custom officer at airport inspect the content of your luggage using x-rays. Industry wise, it is used to find cracks in structure just like cracks in bones. X-ray have the high energy and can penetrate some material used in medicine, industry and transportation. Too much exposure can damage or even cause cancer. Use of X-ray, take picture of bones in the body, study the crystal structure of crystalline substance, check for cracks in metal plates. Next, ultraviolet waves. Ultraviolet light that is at the higher frequency and energy than violet light. The ultraviolet light can kill microorganism. Too much exposure can cause sunburn, wrinkle and skin cancer as it damages cell DNA. Ultraviolet, the main source of ultraviolet radiation is sunlight, and it is this which give rise to suntan and also sunburn. Ultraviolet radiation is used in hospital to sterilize the surgical instrument and operating theaters as it kill the bacteria and virus. Ultraviolet can be detected by photographic plate, photoelectric cell, fluorescence, detect counterfeit notes, give the clothes glow effect in this cloth quake, sun tanning, sterilizer, medical equipment. Visible light is made up of the various dash of color light. ये आपने solve करना है. The dash is determined by the frequency of the light. When electromagnetic radiation of this frequency fall on our dash, our brain interpret it as color. Visible light is a part of the spectrum which can be detected by the human eye. The visible light has its own spectrum which consists of the 7 color of light: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. An example of visible light is the colorful laser light or the light from firework. Some of the use of light is in optical fiber in medicine and telecommunication. Our eye detect electromagnetic energy in the small portion of the electromagnetic spectrum called the visible light region. The visible light region corresponds the wavelength and frequency of red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet light. Use of visible light enable us to see things, photosynthesis in plant. Next hum kal karenge. Thank you.